I love it when Paul's struggling with some physical ailment. He too is in those moments of depression. You know, Romans 7 is a great example of this as well. Who will save me from this body of death? Thanks be to Christ. And then he goes, I cried out three times to God to help whatever my physical ailment was. And he says, my grace is sufficient to carry you through this. This is why he says in James, count it a joy when you enter a trial, because it's going to test your faith. Faith in what? The sufficiency and power of God over you. A trial is a situation you cannot get out of. It's a negative experience that you cannot alter. He says, actually be okay with it and embrace it, because what it's going to do is create endurance of your faith. You're going to be able to trust God more for his power and not your power. That's why he says, we walk by faith. Faith in what? Our capacities to just pull ourselves out of this? No, we walk by faith in the capacity of Christ.